We don't know if this food is okay yet.